Hello, this is Vic. Welcome to my channel and thank you for viewing my videos. Today I'm in the spectacular Greek island of Santorini and I'm visiting one of the most beautiful museums, the most historic museums I have ever seen in Greece. This is the Museum of Prehistoric Thera and it exhibits the findings from Akrotiri. Now, Akrotiri is the town that was buried when the volcano here in Greece exploded in 1700 BC, 17 centuries before Christ. So during the excavations in the 1960s, a lot of items had been found and they are finally housed in a beautiful museum in downtown Fira, which is the capital of Santorini here. So for the next few clips, I'm going to show you these very beautiful, very old findings, and you're going to agree, these are absolutely spectacular. Watch, and I promise you, if you ever come to Santorini, you're going to visit this beautiful museum. So hello from the Museum of Prehistoric History here in Thera in Santorini, and you're going to enjoy what you're going to see. This is Vic. Bye bye.